bad defending, really, do you think?
Oh, shocking defending, Martin. I think the manager's got some work to do at half-time.
This is a key moment for the manager. He knows he's got the lead, and he's now going to do his best to try and retain that. Frank Ribéry scores. Michael Carrick.
Patrice Evra.
Valencia. Defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. Corner coming up. He takes the shot, and the goalkeeper coming off his line. Closer. Great chance. Lau. And if that pass had got through, they would have been in trouble. He made sure it didn't get through. Ball with Lau. And the cross coming in from the wide position. And scoring in this match for them is so simple. Bayern Munich in delight now, because another goal, and surely, Andy, they can't be caught.
No, they won't be caught now, Martin. You're absolutely right.
It's the high fives here. 5-0. Rooney. Slides in now. Frank Ribéry. Play on, says the referee. The advantage.
Oh, that's good. Don't see enough of it.
Quick ball. That was very brave defending. Closer. Good, purposeful challenge there. Ferdinand wins the day. Raphael. Now Ribéry. And here we've got a free kick given by the referee. Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. Oh, it's off the bar! Driven across low. The defender has dealt with a cross. Oh, they should take more care with possession. They've lost it this time. Evra on the ball. Valencia. And bravely in for the header. Oh, he got up well, but the ball just flashed over the top.
Well, I think he did the first part really well, but the header wasn't a good one.
Robert. Closer. A timely challenge. And it's Fletcher.
Well, the attackers just skipped past him as if he wasn't there.
Well, it's one thing creating the chances that Manchester United have, but what they've got to do is hit the target with them.
Fletcher taking over. He'll get it back here. Now Rooney. And here's Rooney! Still in play here.
Very good save.
And the goalkeeper getting the ball well away from his goal. Out in top. It's a goal! Well, he's got his second goal of the game, and it's very well taken. Well, this is becoming more and more a result that's very predictable. It's just a case of by how many goals to win. Now, it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award. Robin. Robin's pass is cut out. That's gone out for a throw-in. And then he went, just diverted it away. And the sliding tackle comes in. Ball's goal. Carrick on the ball. Good ball. Did well to get to it, let alone hold it. There's a feeling almost of shame, I think, coming from the fans that this lack of performance from their favourites.
I think what I would say in the team's defence, Mark, no player goes out to play badly. Fans sometimes don't really accept that.
Miroslav Klose, and it is an offside. The assistant right in line, to be fair to him, and he's given it.
Well, he's the best man for the job, dead in line with it.
Aggressive team play here, because the man on the ball is being helped by plenty off it. He's got one or two alternatives. Now it's with Wayne Rooney. Ball still alive, and the ball's in. It's a goal. Oh dear, the goalkeeper's hanging his head. He's given them this goal.
Well, that's a terrible mistake. What can you say?
Well, this is a scoreline that'll make some headlines. 6-1. Klose. And the referee's given Manchester United the free kick. Wayne Rooney. Miroslav Klose. Got in with the tackle, but not the control. Valencia. He's done well. That's a great save, making sure he got the ball cleanly.
Well, great save and brave.
Well, that will be a throw, although a few of the players were appealing for a corner. Closer. And here comes Robin. Here's Ribéry. He's in the clear! And he goes for the chip, and he scores! A real gap between the two teams now with this late goal.
Well, they've totally dominated from start to finish, and they're getting what they deserve.
One of the most one-sided games that I've ever seen. And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Now, Bastian Schweinsteiger.